was. Not a very good person, that's for sure. But even someone like me gets a chance. For a moment in my life, the light appeared. So fast. We died. I don't know what happened to Catherine. She deserved a better place. I landed here. The world between heaven and hell. I fought with the devil himself. They promised me that I'd join Catherine. Angels and demons tricked me. There's no way out of here. In hell, there's no such thing as the end of pain. When you think it's over, the pain just gets worse.
Daniel? Daniel, wake up! He's coming.
Daniel Garner, I have an offer for you.
Yeah? I have one too.
Die!
I'm afraid that's my line. But now, do you want your Catherine back? I'll take you to her.
Right. I've heard that before.
Collect 7 legions of souls for me, and you'll meet your beloved wife.
How can I be sure you're not lying like the others?
There are only 2 things in the world that are certain. And you're talking to one of them.
Yeah, and you're not the tax collector.
Seven 7,000 souls for your true love.
Why are you helping me?
Because you are an abomination in the battle with the Hell Lords. You should have died 1,000 times, but you're still alive. You don't belong here. You disrupt the equilibrium. 7,000 souls, Daniel. Then you'll find Catherine.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
it's taking too long.
The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few.
Get the giant's soul. You will resurrect fallen enemies to make them fight on your side. And I'll regain my souls sooner.
Yours? What, you've lost them?
I made a bet with Lucifer that you would fall fighting a demon.
Sorry to let you down.
You didn't. Lucifer was cheating.
Gambling? Even death has a weakness?
Harmless whim. In the end, I always win.
I tried to warn you. He can't be trusted.
I trusted you once. You betrayed me. When I defeated the devil, you wanted to take over his throne.
I'm just a lone soul, condemned to eternal purgatory. I made a mistake. He's not telling you the whole truth.
And you will...
Daniel,
That's what I thought. You're just an ordinary lying bitch.